Hi, I'm Sammy, from Fawziacademy. In this video, I will talk about, how do you, search, an image. Google search by image, is, a feature that, utilizes reverse, image search, and, allows users to, search for related images, just, by, uploading, an image, or image URL. For method 2, search by image. Method 1, upload, an image. On pictures.google.com or any images results page, click search by image, click upload an image, click choose file, select the image from your computer. Method 2, drag and drop an image into the search box. If you are on Chrome or Firefox, you can drag an image from your computer into the search box. Method 3, on any website, right-click an image, and select copy image URL. On pictures.google.com, click search by image. Click paste image URL. Paste the URL you copied into the box. Method 4, right-click an image on a site, Chrome and Firefox. First, you have to download the search by image extension and enable it in Chrome. Right-click any image you see on a website or in search results. Click Search Google for this image. A new tab will open with your results. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Fawziacademy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, fawziacademy.com.